Charles Oakley isn't done with Dolan. He plans to sue. It's the JR Sport Brief on SNY.TV. I thought the entire Oakley-Dolan situation was resolved when he agreed to stay away from the Garden for a year. But the Oakman, he's not done. It's been reported that he's ready to file a civil suit. Oh, yeah, he's coming for that wallet. And we don't know the details of a potential suit, but we do know he didn't appreciate being physically kicked out of Madison Square Garden by security, or arrested, or accused of being an alcoholic by Dolan. And tack this on to more Knicks drama that just won't end, especially as the Knicks get ready for camp in a few weeks, with Carmelo Anthony likely still on the team. Yes, that Carmelo, the one who wants a trade to the Rockets and the one who the Knicks refuse to acknowledge exists in promotional materials. So thank you, Charles Oakley, for keeping things interesting with the New York Knicks. With Dolan in charge, that will always be the case. You know what? The Knicks should change that once a Knick, always a Knick slogan to once you're a Knick, you join the drama. I think Oakley would agree with that. Make sure to check out more of my videos at facebook.com/SNY. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow, probably with more Knicks drama.